These are the items needed. So there's two wood pouches, some sparkle mesh. Looks like it has a spider web. I'm gonna use the black folk art and then this white from Dollar Tree. I'm gonna need this for the craft sticks for the roof and the shutters. I'm gonna illuminate it with these purple lights. I couldn't find little bats at the dollar store, so I happen to have these. And I think these will turn out great. I'll use these. You can bend them to make it look like the bats in flight. And then I have my Mod Podge. Show you how we're gonna use that. And then you need your trusty glue gun and extra glue sticks if needed. And then you got your scissors. So I think we're good. I think I got everything. And I'm gonna go ahead and get started. Front, B for back. So now that I marked those, now I'm gonna paint the other side. gonna do this one first, and then I'll go back and you won't see that. Anyway, so then the next one, get my brush wet. You see, I got black on there, so I have to be careful. That one's a little too much. Just trying to make it a little spooky. Still saying there's never any mistakes in painting. You can just paint right over it again. So if I don't like this, I'll start again. Yeah, I'm not liking it. I've kind of messed this up. Let's see. Sticking strokes in here. Some parts are good. Some parts are not good. It's looking pretty good. Just gotta blend. Doesn't have to be perfect. Just spooky old. still not what I envisioned. Alone, I had the chance. Now you cut all of your strips how you want them to show in the window, and then I just mod podged all of the areas, and now I'm going to put my fabric on the windows and then mod podge over that to make sure it stays in place. Okay, so now I've mod podged the pieces of fabric down. Make sure you don't go over the window, because the mod podge, when it dries, it might show through and it will, or you'll be able to see. What I did was I turned my item over. Let's see if I can do this with one hand. And took a look and made sure I didn't see any Mod Podge. And if I did, I used a wet rag and cleaned it up. But look at how it comes. The spider webs come through really nice on the windows, and then once you put the lights in, it'll really look nice.